Okay, no problem if people can do this, if it is truly happening, okay lang. It's possible. Because if you read the Quran with your heart, it can heal. I saw people when they read the Quran, the things change. Even the people who are in ICU, and you read the Quran, they can change also. Allah can cure because it depends upon your faith, how strong faith you have. So if somebody can read the Quran for you, with a very deep heart, it can affect, no problem about it. Even it can change, even the person can get see also. He's blind and Allah can give the eyes. It's possible because Allah said the Quran is Shifa. So it's nothing problem, but if somebody is making a drama, they are fooling people, that's not good. But for me, I believe that if you read the Quran, especially Surah Fatiha, Surah Yasin, Ayat al-Kursi, Qul Allahu Ahad, Qul Huwallahu Rabbil Falaq, Qul Huwallahu Rabbin Nas, every disease you can cure. Even cancer. Even if you have a cancer, and the Quran can resolve this. I believe that. 100%. And I can see like this kind of things happen. The people they go to hospital, no cure. Doctor said you are going to die. And they get better with the Quran. So it is possible 100% that the word of Allah can give us a cure. So there is no problem. Any sickness can be cured with the Quran. But it depends upon your faith. How strong faith you have, then Allah can do it for you.
Thank you for watching. And please don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and comment.